bound for Swift current first baseman Eric Sams.
Boy, Samsy. That's because they play in Daytona Beach. It's like hitting, it's trying to hit through water there.